collected will be shared with all the state governments seamlessly on the basis of domicile of the buying client. Madam Speaker, now I come to Part B of the tax proposals. On behalf of all the people of India and on behalf of our government, I would first like to thank all our taxpayers for their valuable contribution to nation building and for providing a better quality life to the poor and marginalized sections of society. Your tax helps provide dignity to our sisters and mothers with toilets and cooking gas connections. Your tax pays for the electricity connections to the poor who have lived in darkness for generations. The tax you pay will provide health care to 50